Isaac and his mother lived alone in a small house on a hill. Isaac kept to himself, drawing pictures and playing with his toys as his mom watched Christian broadcasts on the television. Life was simple, and they were both happy. That was until the day Isaac's mom heard a voice from above. Your son has become corrupted by sin. He needs to be saved. I will do my best to save him, my lord.
I noticed what
Isaac's mother replied, rushing into Isaac's room, removing all that was evil from his life. Again, the voice called to her. Isaac's soul is still corrupt. He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins. I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee, Isaac's mother replied, as she locked Isaac in his room, away from
the world. So grim, this intro.
One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you. Yes, Lord, anything. Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else. Yes, Lord, she replied, grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trap door to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself
crazy bitch
into the unknown depths below.
Man, it sucks to be Isaac. Alright, so this is gonna be my first time play for Rebirth that came out today, actually. Alright, press. Hey, press and
last night.
Did it come out last night?
Yes. I was playing last night, remember?
Is there a way that I can change the, here we go. Oh. God, do I just, like, stretch it out myself? The screen?
Yes, you can.
Oh, okay. Sweet.
And if you don't want
the pixely pixel art,
you
can turn filter on. Hold
it. It's up to you. You can either
have
the pixely art.
Okay. Or, gotcha.
Filter on.
Actually, no, I wanna. I need to turn you guys up somehow. Actually, no, I guess I should just. Nah, I don't know what to do!
The music isn't too loud in the game.
Oh, isn't it? Is it just the main menu?
Yeah, it's just the main menu.
Ah, gotcha, okay. Alright.
Because the game itself has very, like...
Isaac!
Distorted music now.
Press tab to input a seed? Ooh, hard mode? Oh, they actually have a difficulty setting now.
Yeah, I've just been playing on normal so far. It's been kicking my ass with that.
Oh, shit. Oh man, it's been time and a half since I played Isaac. Oh shit, yeah. Heck yeah! Oh no! Wow. Seeing so, see, just I'm seeing and hearing all the differences right now. It's actually pretty insane. I like how it shows all the buffs I've collected, like in the bottom left.
Yeah.
Like their bones appear and shit.
I believe you can make your map appear bigger at any time. Press a button.
Tab? Oh, okay. Okie dokie. Oh, yeah. I'm loving the music.
Yeah, it's really just like, you know, it's so deep for you, but it's more
the fuck? I don't know! I think it wants me. Big beautiful fly. BBF!
Oh, that's not fun.
So does it just randomly explode on shit?
Yeah, you gotta be careful.
Yeah, I gotta be careful, it doesn't hurt me. Does it just explode and then disappear?
For a bit, yeah. It reappears again.
Oh god, okay. So I've got this for keeps now then, mate.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Walk into that shit! Get him, BBF! Oh shit. Oh, Melis, I don't think I heard you there, mate, because.
Oh,
Mad Loud! Oh shit! I like how it gives a brief, like, rundown of what the item is that you actually just got. Like, does this!
Some things
you're
like, what?
So, I don't know what the fuck that means.
Are you familiar with where on a map the secret rooms can be usually?
Like if I was to guess where a secret door would be right now, I'd actually put my bomb like probably here.
Oh, that's where it should have been made.
Huh?
I'd put it where the other room is starting a room myself.
Like in
the I think that's good.
Yeah, I think that's good. But you can put it there too. It's like on
all
sides, isn't it?
Yeah, like I would have put it here. That's where I would have put mine. Yeah, see! Ah!
I don't see it yet. The delay has gotten bigger on hitbox, unfortunately.
Well, you could have also used your items, because it's a retrievable bomb. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, it is.
Say what?
You can use your spacebar item.
Oh, right, of course. Wait, what am I doing?
Fucking waste.
Recharges.
Holy shit!
But you do have a boss fight coming on.
I have to, like, clear rooms in order to recharge it, don't I?
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuckers, turn his ass up! Eat shit, Monstro! Oh, yeah! Oh no! Fuck yeah! Oh dear, what's cracking here? Stem cells, oh god! I'm gonna call you Thomas! Okay, so do I have to clear two more rooms in order to use my spacebar ability again? Is that what that green bar's for? Right, gotcha.
And you also have batteries that can drop from enemies, not that instantly makes you recharge them.
Oh, okay.
Are you just teasing us with that soul heart?
Mom would just be kicking me away. With her cankles. Whoa, what's cracking here? Do I need to use a key to open this door? I've never seen a door with chains on it.
Oh, that can
I
be.
Think that.
That might be the D6 room, I'm not sure.
I think because you see the low side, it might use two keys. Right?
Ah, two keys!
Yeah, that is a
two key
room, but sometimes they can have really cool stuff.
Alright, well, I think I might prioritize the golden room. If I get another key, sorted. Holy shit.
Really.
Holy shit!
Yeah, they fly.
The one that you just jumped, you hit it in one. And that's the one you hit them too.
Yeah, I hate them.
Dude, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
Yeah, hey, let's go open that door.
God damn it, that's one evasive spider, dude.
Now, what fuck you do?
I think it's a pretty good one.
I'm considering blowing his ass up.
Yeah, I wouldn't spend any more money on it.
Yeah, me neither.
And you have to buy all of them.
Can we try the other one?
Piercing shots or poison shots?
Piercing shots.
Piercing shot, says Jane! My little unicorn.
Oh, it's the pushman. I thought you meant you had the gold room item.
Do I want Bob's rotten bean? Or do I want fucking my little unicorn? Temporary badass!
Yeah, but look at how much you have to
do. I know, look how much that recharges, man. That's insane. That's true. I'll do this room and get the charge on this shit again.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck me! Okay. Yeah. Here's what I'm gonna do. Like, if I was to say where a secret room is now, I'd probably say here.
Yeah, the last one before.
Yeah.
That sounds good, right?
Ah, you big bitch! Ah, oh, no!
God.
Just full on glided past the fool. I know, right? I feel so cheated. Nah, fuck it. It's Larry Jr. He done shitted himself. Get fucked, Larry! Oh, what the fuck just happened? Placenta, regeneration plus HP. Oh my god, I ate it! Holy shit! Dude, no!
You have the devil room.
Oh, you got a devil deal!
Do I wanna do the devil deal?
You wanna enter it at least? Because even if you don't get anything, I'm pretty sure it increases your chances with the angel room.
Oh.
And you don't want to do that. I'm pretty sure you don't want to get anything.
But I don't want my neck to start twisting. Should I just open all these fucking chests?
If you do,
just take your time with each one of them, because they might spawn enemies.
Oh, don't touch me! Pills, man. Would you take pills from the devil? Would you do that?
Yes.
Of course.
Of course. No, well, you fucking idiot. Why would you? They're pills from the devil.
That's a pretty nice.
Guppy's collar, eternal life? Question mark.
Wait, what? You got Guppy's collar?
Yeah. XX. I got another life? Question mark. Maybe. No, who knows? Holy shit! What the fuck is that? Goat head. He accepts your offering. What the fuck is happening to me?
Get the goat head.
I'm where.
Good.
And we're in good.
Really skilling me.
Oh. Yeah, me too. I
caught
this room delay,
goddammit. Oh shit! Okay, never mind.
Is his eye falling off or something? That's exciting.
I think something's. I don't think I'm feeling too good, guys. A placenta just didn't go down well. Fuck! That was insane. Alright. Go grab this other pill.
Later, devil!
Alright, should I leave? Or should I try and see if there's a secret room?
Try and get the secret room, because you have four bombs.
See, I think there might be one either here? Like, to the right of the boss room? Or
they're usually not next to the boss rooms, because when you're in the secret room itself, you can blow up walls next to other rooms.
Oh, gotcha, of course. Okay, so what about this one? I'm gonna try this one. Ah, nothing! No! No!
Would be.
Yeah, same. Fuck you, I'll go down!
Oh, by the way,
stop shitting on me!
I saw on Jamie's stream that you can blow up some rocks and you might be able to skip a level. Actually, no, it's not skip a level.
You know what I mean?
Dude, what the f? This is new? Oh shit! They move now!
You do what?
I'm loving the soundtrack to this shit right now, man.
That's probably an item. I can't imagine. Actually, you want to do the room yesterday when you played it. So when you go into that, like, Zelda.
Dude, fuck this.
Yeah, you lived in my room.
Yeah.
And I went into this other dungeon.
Wait, didn't we have this?
What? Oh shit, they're on the walls, man!
You have pins, so sometimes you have a chance of getting piercing shots.
Oh, what the fuck's crap? There's mushrooms and shit now? Yeah! I like how the room gets darker as you take out the campfires. Pisces, tears up plus knockback shot. Get back! I'm like some goat devil placenta eating. Holy shit! That's a big bitch! Get the fuck! Are you kidding me?
Like the first combo he had an item that made you invulnerable if you stood still, and another.
Dude, what?
He could just stand still and his companion would kill him.
Yeah, I did have a companion.
Get shit on.
Living this so hard for later.
Oh, the pose. Majat, you're just like crying over some shit. What? Wash away the poo of my tears.
What the f- so many spiders.
I know, and three knights.
What the fuck even is that? It's like my worst nightmare.
Ah, Pape! Pape! I've gotta keep stabbing you until you die, Pape!
I don't like I can't wait.
Ah, son of a bitch. What's a black heart?
It's a surprise.
It's a surprise? Is it a good one?
To your enemies. Ooh, we have
black
a cathedral.
Heart, basically, once it gets taken away from you, it's kind of like the Necronomicon. It does a lot of damage. Ooh. And you've got a fucking angel. What the
it
shit?
Does a lot of damage, I don't.
Fight, flight plus spectra. I am a sperm goat placenta eating. Child of Satan.
Oh, the dog. The, dog.
The belt. Speed up. Ah, the best around. Come on, BBF. Just tear some ass.
Yeah, the soul heart.
Right.
It does a lot
I think it's pretty OP if it does a lot of damage. I would assume little damage.
No, it's quite a lot. When oh, once shit. My part gets taken.
Lee, you're losing us so much
more. I know, right?
Huh? I know, I always leave the Soul Heart until after I do the boss.
Did you see the angel room switch to the side where it was on?
What? Why do that? I can't kill the fucking fat! Alright, let's go.
Yeah, blue things.
There's some purple ones as well.
Why is Isaac's life so hard?
I was totally back to this.
Fucking devil and angel.
Oh shit! Fucking Cubone's coming after me, man!
I haven't even talked.
Bone Club! Yay, reusable pill generator! Ah, yeah! Ah, pals. Wait, I can see forever! What the fuck does that do?
Oh, you can see the
map?
The secret rooms and stuff in this wall now.
Oh, sweet.
It has a really cool X-ray effect. You really get to when you're in the secret room.
Oh, when you have those, like, those X-ray goggles?
No. Can you see the old or the whatever it's called?
Ooh. I got Guppy's head.
God damn it, you're gonna become a cat.
You got fucking Guppy's head.
I forgot what it does. So it just spawns flies, Guppy's head?
Yeah, lots of flies eventually. You have two Guppy items, one more and you'll be Guppy.
One more and I'm Guppy? Is Guppy cool?
Guppy's the best.
Yeah, you'll become a cat like me.
Jesus, plastic surgery gone wrong. Oh god, that distorted cry is so fucked. I'm seeing like bizarre shit happening. Spin the Wheel of Destiny?
Yeah.
What did the Wheel of Fortune do again?
It spawned a coin slot.
Yeah.
We have quite a lot of coins, but.
Golden Poo!
How do you find the golden poo? Well, then the slot machine might be working.
My green effect is so cool.
Oh shit, okay. Oh, that's so creepy!
Did the bomb scare you?
No, the fucking, the red spiders, these really big spiders.
Oh.
With their long legs? Wait. Oh, okay.
You have 25 coins, and I think that's how much you really want to.
Hey, Chipsy! Yeah, you can make him eat bombs and shit. I balls that one up though. Yeah! Go on, land in it! Ah, oh, I was so close!
so chummy!
Get to play my mum's stilettos! Oh, sweet, what's this? Damage resistance.
The wafer!
Sweet.
What, you got another fucking
angel? Got another fucking angel room, cause Jesus loves me! Got the wafer, man.
If you don't kill Mother in this run, you're so
bad. All them fucking them biscuits, man. All them wafer biscuits.
This is such an
open. Here's a present. Here's a piece of shit. Shit eater.
Oi, don't go in.
I just did. You can't stab me. Whoa, dude, these effects. I'm loving this.
Slot machine.
This is such a
fuck the slot machine.
Run. What the fuck?
Oh no! What have I done? Not prepared. Oh, they got like little ass cracks. Dude, these bodies are so small now. Holy shit.
Room.
Oh shit.
Well, that wasn't right. Hey, it's Bomberman.
No, don't touch me!
Also fly through shit and he can't get to you.
Oh my god! I just had shit scream at me and charge at me at the same time. I've never had that happen in my life. What the fuck?
They were doing both.
That dude's so happy, man.
Oh shit. Is that just a floating asshole? I think it's a floating asshole.
I'm not sure what it is yet.
Oh wow, this is like my first like room that doesn't fit on the screen. Holy shit. Those are kind of trippy. I'm just gonna stay here where I'm safe.
I'm good at Isaac. I kill all the poos.
Get him, BBF! BOOM ME!
And now touch me. And now don't touch me.
Holy shit. Man, these poos be ducking me.
It's so fun.
These kind of rooms are really cool, they really shake things up.
Yes, they do. Sometimes they can be horrible.
Get all the pose! Cursed charge shot. Oh, okay.
I have
to. Ooh. Let's test it out. Holy shit.
Yeah, that's what I have my first run. How are you liking it so far?
I think it's awesome. Oh shit, whoops. Oh lordy. Oh, I keep forgetting I've got these head thingy. Should really use that. Monstro number 2! Holy shit.
If you turn into Jesse and then change your body, alright, you remain as Jesse.
Oh! Oh my days! Thank you. Oh, Janie gonna kill me.
What, you got another angel room?
Doom boom boom.
Guppy.
Guppity guppies.
Oh my god, you got another fucking angel room!
Oh, hurts.
This isn't my bed!
Oi, oi, you have coins for days.
Oi, you got coins, that's what goes to the arcade, mate!
Oh, you're probably gonna...
32 coins. Don't you need like 72 or something?
I don't know, but I got a cup of tea. I'm gonna take a swig of it.
Nice.
Should I just blow everything up and say fuck it?
No, just.
Actually, no. Normally, what I do here is, right, I keep fucking spending money on the fucking. On the skull kid. And then he gives me hearts, and I just put that shit into the fucking, into the blood thing, and that'll give me money, and then I could just, like, keep kind of doing that.
Yeah, but go for the bomb kid.
Huh?
I usually think the bomb kid is more rewarding than the bomb kid.
Yeah, the judgy, the one to the left.
I can hardly hear you. This dude on the left?
Yeah, yes. Judgy. The one that passes for the money.
Yeah, the dude who keeps taking all my fucking shit and never gives me anything.
Just hug this shit out
of him.
No! Give me more stuff!
Hug this shit out of him, like hug him.
Oh shit, yeah, it works. Mum's coin purse. What's all this? It's pills!
Check it out.
I can see forever again. Times two! Let's see. Whoa, bombs are key? Holy shit, okay. Oh no, T is down. Let's not do that again. The Emperor, challenge me. No, that sounds scary.
The Emperor, what did the Emperor do?
I don't know what the Emperor does. I'm gonna use this pill. Ah! Health down! This sucks! Should I do anything else from here, or should I just bounce?
It teleports you to the boss room.
Oh!
You teleport to the boss room?
Yeah.
I'd use that right now.
Well, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna see if I can...
I think after the boss... I think after the boss you should return here and check out the health machine.
Oh man, if you could get some red hearts apparently, you could do the demon judging.
Oh, whoops.
Because the demon guy can give you some really good items, but the thing can make you really, really rich.
Yeah.
Every time!
But I'd rather have a strong build.
Yeah, the money buys strong build.
That's only like
you won like
money.
Yeah! Oh shit!
Choose another spell then.
No! It's working for me, goddammit! It's working for me! Yeah, I'll go talk to him as soon as I blew him up!
Did you blow a demon dragon?
I killed him. In the face. You unlocked Lazarus? Oh, okay, I guess. And who's Lazarus?
Lazarus, man.
Why are you gonna hurt me so bad? Dude, for real?
Dude, just let him stop. Stop crying, man.
Bombs a key again. He just gave me bombs a key and that's it. I kind of want to blow him up.
I think you should spend two more full.
No, here's what I'm gonna do. Ah, oh, never mind. I just spent all my like hearts without like going into empty hearts.
Yeah, just
spend
two more.
Doesn't
matter. You have 4
soul hearts
anyways.
God, I don't believe this! Oh shit! Ah! Speed and range up! Roid rage! Don't touch me! Don't fucking touch me! Ow. Shit, I did not see her stomping on my face then. Why did Mom want to kill? What the fuck? What is going on? I don't know what just happened.
Oh god, you have to redo the whole thing now.
You feel stronger? I guess I get stronger tears now.
No, your feet feel stronger, it's probably you might not get damage from the spikes.
Oh, fuck
it. On your feet.
No, it's not
like
you feel stronger.
I thought
you
said it feels stronger.
I'm pretty sure it. Just pick it up and drink it and pick it up again.
Fuck it. Oh yeah, your feet feel stronger.
dude, learn how to read, yo.
Too excited, man.
But you're already flying, so it's basic. If you do what I mean, it's useless. Because it just makes you not take damage from spikes, which. Hey, guess what?
I don't have feet, dude!
It's I doing that, that teleported you up. Isaac!
Alright, let's do it again, Mom. Don't kick me out this time, bitch!
I think it might be your
I don't fucking know, Jed. I can't hear you right now. Son of a bitch. That's a horrible ability. I have no idea. What the fuck? Holy shit, okay. Alright. Oh, oh, shit! Mom! Oh god, I'm getting my ass beat now. Oh shit! Okay, I'm gonna leave.
We got burned by the red fire. I thought the red room hurt you. One fire fight, just like.
Whatever, dude.
Yeah, it has to be that first item.
Can you check out your items that you have right now?
It has to be that first thing. I'm never picking that up again.
I unlocked what? I unlocked challenge 5 as well. I unlocked challenge 10. Okay.
Uh-oh.
What the fuck?
Unlock Maggie.
What the fuck is going on right now?
Your entire build has been changed right now because of this room.
Oh.
That's nice. You might be able to beat Bomb now.
Yes, though be careful of that brain. That brain is dangerous when you use it close by, that green brain.
Does it explode?
Yes, it does.
What's with this? Is
Whoa,
this?
Whoa, your tears!
Yeah, exactly.
Lee, can you press escape for a second? I want to see what your damage and stuff is like. Those tears are massive.
Look at him, he also has the Indian thing. He has piercing shots.
Yeah, he does.
All of them.
Oh,
What's with this blue spider? Is he on my side?
Yes, he is.
Yeah, no fucking way! I got a blue fucking spider, dude!
He has some glasses on. Do those reveal the fields automatically?
I think they do. Hmm.
Oh, and my bombs are poisonous, I believe.
Yes, and I also believe that
another ghost eyes are following you. Look at that.
Yes.
Nice. And you also have the web thing that slows everything down.
Are those other blue spiders on my side, or are they bad spiders? I don't even know. Oh, they're on my side. Holy shit.
Look at the battery.
Blue spiders means on your side.
I can't pick him up.
Yeah, but
what the hell is this?
Yeah,
flush? What's flush?
I don't know.
Me neither.
Well, you
looks like a toilet handle.
You flushed him.
Yeah, for real. What the fuck is going on?
I don't know.
You have a battery. Test it out. Just go into a room and animate and use it.
Ah, oh, fuck it. Whoa.
Oh, you can't fly anymore, I just realized.
Just look at what happens when I charge my tears. Look at my fucking face. Oh my god.
I wonder if that's chocolate milk.
Yeah, that's chocolate milk. The fuck? Oh, that's an eternal heart. You know you have to keep that until you kill. Actually, it doesn't even matter if you kill the boss anymore because it just sends you back to the main menu, doesn't it?
Yeah.
So you can just pick up.
I wonder what this is. Starter deck, extra card room. Oh, okay. Maybe pure in heart. Isn't that two extra armor hearts?
A donation box there, at the top left in the shop.
Yeah.
Then upgrade your store through that by donating money, and it carries over to your next runs.
What does it do again?
You donate money to it, and it upgrades your store.
Oh.
For like next runs, and it carries over. Like say, if you put 10 coins in now. Next run, you'll have 10 coins in there still.
Temperance.
A blue map has appeared spawns. in the shop. Okay, cool.
Temperance spawns a blood machine. You can just probably spawn it to blow it up.
Yeah. Yeah. More donations! Store upgrade, level 1. Sweet.
It's the Hierophant that spawns the soul hearts. Damn it, he left the heart behind. This room actually looks pretty evil.
It is.
You might wanna oh.
Oh man, third time's a fucking charm, yeah?
His mother was far too strong for him. But just as he accepted his fate, God intervened, sending an angel down from above to stop his mother's hand. And just like that, it was over.
Yeah!
So, what do you think?
That was awesome! The credits music is really loud, so I won't be able to hear you guys for a while. You unlocked the womb. Purist. The horsemen are loose. Something is keeping me is happening in the basement. Okay, wow, we unlocked a lot of stuff, man. Holy shit! So that was our first run at Binding of Isaac, and we managed to do Mum. It got a bit weird at the end, just warping in and out of that fight, and then doing all sorts of shit. It was a bit crazy, but that was a lot of fun. It's really rekindled my drive to want to, you know, go hard at this game and try and get. What, re-get? Is it going to be gold again and not Platinum God? It's going to be Golden God again now, isn't it?
I don't know.
Because Platinum God was after the, what's it called when the, that satanic shit came out? Right. This whole game is satanic!
Yeah, but I think it's going to be Platinum God again probably for something with gold. Yeah.
That was fun. Awesome, man. I might play some more in a second, actually. Oh, no one contacted me to say if it was fucking cloudy or like what the weather was gonna be like in fucking thingy. Son of a bitch!
Because I heard you actually have things after Sheol and the chest now.
User joined your channel.
Yeah. Hey, Laren.
I think it might even go further than platinum.
Hello.
I am contacting you now about the weather.
Oh, thank you. Okay.
The devil.
What's the weather like?
In Thunderland, it is currently rainy. The forecast calls for clear skies followed by clouds. Tomorrow at this time, the area should be clear.
Clear skies. What? And what time is it in Eorzea right now?
It's 11:27.
Guys, let's do another fucking Binding of Isaac run, and then all right, Laren, could you let me know when it's like coming around to like 8 a.m. Eorzea time? Or if you're gonna still be playing?
I'm actually about to go offline for today.
Okay, no worries, man. No worries. Thank you so much for letting me know. Anyway.
You're welcome.
Oh man, we'll do another Binding of Isaac run, and then I think it may be close to time to checking out the thingamajiggy. What's it called? Weather and go fishing, all that jazz.
But yeah, I think they improved the game so much.
Yeah. I had a lot of fun. I'm gonna go play some more now, actually.
I don't know.
Apparently, Lee, there is content even beyond Sheol and the chest now.
Yeah, so I heard.
Oh, that's really exciting. No one has figured out yet how to do it. I think, though. Because there's this big golden door.
Ooh. Maybe I have to have a certain amount of keys to open it or something.
Yeah, no one has reached it yet, I think.
Check out the exit to see how many endings the game has. The stats are.
Alright. Let's try this again! Sorry, what did you say, Bog?
Check the stats and see how many endings the game has. Just to get an idea, because I think the first one.
Oh, stats? Okay. 16.
16.
Yeah.
First time had what, like?
I've just got epilogue and credits so far.
Yeah, obviously.
So that run, we got 36 items, we unlocked 12 secrets, our best streak was 1. So I guess that's how many times we've done the game without dying. 0 deaths, 1 kill, 0. Sweet. So we unlocked Magizd, Yumheart, Lazarus. What does Lazarus do? Okay, let's compare Lazarus to.
Oh man. There's one character, Azazel. He starts with a brimstone.
Lazarus and Isaac have the same stats. Is there something about Lazarus that's different?
Yes. He has one extra life, and I think that was Azazel. I think starts with the Fool's card. I'm not sure. Hmm. But yeah, you have an extra life as Lazarus.
As in you die and you come back?
Yes.
Oh. Fuck it, it's just Azazel, be Isaac again.
Azazel starts with a fucking brim.
Alright! Basement 1, back in there, boy. Oh shit, what's this? Little Brimstone, evil friend. Join your channel. Kick his ass!
Snake.
Hello.
Melus will tell you when it's 8 a.m. in Eorzea time.
Oh, that's so cool. Thank you so much, man.
Get the fuck.
Hey, Jane! Don't hate the player. Don't hate the player, Jane. Look at that. Look at that, Jane. Look. Holy shit, is that a double hot?
That's a lot of
damage. Yeah, it's like double hot. Holy shit, okay. That's a thing.
This chest, man, dude, you're so lucky.
Hey, Bog, no, man, this is all shit. Dingle?
Who are you? Oh, you're fighting with Dingle.
Oh, whoops.
I just killed his baby.
But he has a brimstone baby, so...
Whoa, what a dog shit boss!
Yeah, no, not without the brimstone.
No, you don't know what you're talking about.
God damn.
Why are you hating on me? Why do you want me to lose so bad?
I don't want you to lose, I'm just saying that you got a lot of luck in this.
Lot of luck, she say.
We don't want you to lose so bad, no. We just don't want you to win so easily.
So easily, they say!
Well, yeah.
Haters hating the player.
You have no idea how lucky this is.
Yeah,
look at that, I'm not a fucking rock.
Look at that, look at that. Hating on the player!
Secret room, man.
Yeah, fuck the secret room. What, so you can hate on me for getting a really good item in the secret room as well? Oh, look at that asshole! Getting that fucking super duper awesome shit! I have no idea what the fuck they're on about. Oh, what the fuck is this? Gimpy? Sweet suffering!
Dude, I was just
fine.
Gimpy!
I'm not too sure what Gimpy does, but I love it.
Look at your stats.
Two prayers for the lost. Here's my stats, for those you wanted to know. There you go.
That fucking brimstone baby is insane.
That fucking brimstone baby! Oh my god!
That gives you two soul hearts, that card, by the way.
Sweet!
No. Yes.
Did you change the stats?
Because I did. Well, no, my stats haven't really changed. It's the fucking baby, boy! I got that master key or some shit then.
Yeah, no, we were wondering about the game face.
Yeah.
Oh, right, okay, let's have a look.
I'm not sure what it does.
Golden key!
Yeah, for this floor.
Oh, it doesn't persist.
I'm not sure what this one does because I forgot his main stats.
What's the new one?
A lucky rock has appeared in the basement. Sweet.
Just take that, maybe. Energy coins and it's just in the first or in the second floor, what the fuck?
Oh wow.
Should I get that key?
Yeah, that gives you access to all the things.
All the things! Mum's key! This is now more plus two keys, oh sweet.
Does it persist through all the floors?
Yeah.
Nice.
So I get an extra two keys per floor? Is that on my ass?
Hey, Mum's key, that is a new item.
It's on my ass! Fuck it, I'll get it because I haven't got it already anyway. Pain and suffering! What? The gurglings? Oh lordy. What? So, what should I get?
Well, I'm not sure what the goat head does entirely.
Yeah.
But I know the collar is a work away towards Guppy.
Yeah, but then I gotta get the head, and then I gotta get, like, something else, haven't I? So I gotta get really lucky with all those drops, right?
Yeah, and it takes the heart away. You should just skip it for a better chance at an angel room, in my opinion.
I'd go for the goat head, probably.
Fuck
like,
it.
Like, look at your stats now, get the goat head.
Nah, fuck it.
You're not getting anything? Okay.
Nah. Stop pooing on me, guys! Oh shit, Curse of Darkness? Oh wow.
Yeah,
how
creepy.
How creepy is this?
Yeah.
You get something that you deserve.
That I deserve! It's okay, because my fucking Brimstone Baby lights my way. It blazes through my enemies. Can't see shit. Dang.
It's a dark game. It's so
great. I think it's about to make a mistake.
Baby,
fucking first.
Oh, you're hating on my vibe.
Well, can't you not admit that that is pretty ridiculous?
No, it's a skill. It's what I deserve. Nah, it is pretty fucking mental, isn't it? Yeah, well, how many times have I had to try and get fucking that Mog Blade from Moggle Mod? I deserve this, man. Janie wanted her fucking Mog Fists. First Moggle Mog fight, got the fists. I have done like 30 Moggle Mog runs. I haven't even seen the blade drop, let alone have it drop and miss the roll. It just hasn't fucking dropped.
Oh
right. Shit. Alright. Y'all wanna play like that, bitch?
Took me 5 hours to get
a tarot card, man. right?
What's this here? Oh shit, what? Oh, whoops, I did not mean to do that. Oh well, I can just go back there. Sweet.
To finish this one or you die or something.
Oh.
You go to sleep as it's gonna.
Jump, 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 jump! Evil plus range plus shot speed up. Alright. Whatever you say, mate.
There are like so many hard drops in this floor.
I know, right?
He has like three here. Three.
I know, a billion hard drops.
One more next to the shop. What the fuck?
And no block machine.
I know, right? See? I get such bad RNG. God. Fucking stupid punishing game. Shit. I can take it! I know, right? I'm just taking all of it. Tanking him, man.
Yeah. Oh my god!
Shut up, Jen! Don't hate the player! You see how well I stood there and took all those hits?
Actually, it's surprising that you still got damaged.
I know!
Thing about? Leo Stompy? Oh! You can't handle this!
There's a fuck ton of hearts, why don't you go?
That's what I'm gonna do, Jane! It's what I'm gonna do!
That
This fucking wonderful mane I've got. Holy shit, look at it. It's beautiful.
Fucking nickel.
Fucking nickel, this. He's getting so much money, I hate it! Oh shit. It calls out to its brothers. I guess it does. Should I get the red patch, your rage grows, or child's heart?
You don't really need child's heart right now.
What does it do?
What does child's heart do?
Drops more red hearts.
I'd go with more red hearts.
Not with his situation, he has help for things.
Aw, oh, I can't get that one, shit. That's what I get for being greedy.
What does the red patch do? You just get more damage if you get damage.
Now I'm super kills. Like, sort of like,
I don't know what to do.
Like, when you kill enemies, you get that rage.
That's Samson's bandana.
Samson, yeah. I think it kind of works like that, but nerf.
Shouldn't there be a...
Oh. I forgot. Or you can get a fucking, I don't know, red keys. From them. I don't remember. Oh.
Magic fingers. Pay to play.
Yeah. More damage if you kill one.
What the fuck does magic fingers do?
Gives you magic fingers.
Like, I don't know.
Wow, what
the fuck?
I think I broke it.
Well, in one, the red patch thing, it gave you a chance that when you got hit, you deal extra damage.
No, you didn't break. You're out of coins.
Ah, okay.
That takes up coins. I guess you can get an item from it.
Maybe.
How is the power target of control?
Get shit on, Isaac.
No, Bog, it's like a small version of it.
What the? Oh, okay, so this just happened.
So that means that they either changed it.
Oh, she gonna kill me.
No, it's like, you know, with the needle.
What the fuck?
What should I get, guys?
War of Babylon.
Everything except for Brother Bobby.
A bro and Ganny.
Yeah.
I'm a whore lion.
And if you get another item, you can unlock a character. You can make big devil deals. Jane, look at the link.
Oh sh- hurrah, hurrah! Fucking lion! Lion!
Seriously, where?
No idea what just happened.
How did you just break rocks?
I don't fucking know, man, because I'm a lion. Challenge me.
Fucking lion. Fucking Simba.
I know, right? Pride rock. Oh shit.
I'm gonna check if the it's on the Eorms PSN yet. It hasn't been all day. Pissing me off. I want reverb for my pizza, damn it!
Dude, yeah.
There's a game video about.
No.
Already.
No, you just. You did not just get this as well.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
Oh my god. You just got this.
What the fuck am I doing?
This is like literally one of the best weapon things in the game that you can get right now.
Don't hit the player, guys! Look at that! Look! Look! I put it on him and I win! Look at that! Holy shit!
Yes, that's about right. Insane.
Oh shit, don't walk into the puddle.
I don't even know that it's the item that makes you invisible when you have to stand still. It's GG. They changed the eternal hearts. It's not the last heart, the first heart that gets damaged. We see, Jenny.
It's protected by soul hearts right now, Bob.
Yeah. Yeah, but it wasn't in the first game.
Yeah, it was.
Bruh!
Yeah. If you had what? Soul hearts, the soul hearts would protect it.
I wonder.
She fucking step over, bro.
Yay, it's on the PSN store now. Ah, $14.99. I hope I get a PSN card for my birthday.
Yeah, sweet.
Hello, Melis.
If I get a PSN card for my birthday, I'm gonna buy the Isaac Lego from the Vita.
Snake, your RNG is insane.
Hey! Don't hate the player! Exactly. Don't hate the prey! Ain't my fault that this game is being really punishing and I have to use my skill in order to survive.
Oh,
hey, don't hate the player.
You might not want to step on those. You want to get the items.
Burning.
Wait, he can't shoot yours anymore?
I can, man. Like, did you see this big motherfucker here? I just control it to go wherever I want to.
Yeah, you control it, but you don't shoot
yours. Mega Fatty Double Trouble!
It was 8 AM, you were off.
It's a continuous damage bomb when he keeps it on an enemy. No. It's really good.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Well then that.
I don't need to fucking put my ball anywhere, man. I got my fucking my best bud tearing his ass up.
Snake, it was 8 a.m. you were after, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, good.
Cute sticks in your eyes.
Does the Emperor take me to like the boss of the room?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Your ball is red now.
My balls are red.
Yeah, because it's tiered. It's the
toothpicks.
Yep.
Yeah. Fucking lion!
Why can't I get runs like this?
Or when you get fair shot, brimstone,
the moon,
shot.
I haven't even
the
got
world.
Brimstone yet.
There we go. What does the moon do again? May you find all you have lost.
I think it brings you to the secret room, but I'm not.
Yes.
But I'm not
yes,
sure.
Yes. 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 Brings you to the secret room.
Ah, it's just pills and shit. I mean, some of them could be good, I guess. Hmm.
But you're locked.
Yeah.
You probably already have the PhD. It's just the game didn't show you. Don't worry.
Yeah, just take
all
of it.
The magician? Nah, fuck that noise. Holy fucking shit! Death, lay waste to all that oppose you. Oh lordy. You know what? Actually, nah. Fuck it, yeah, I'm gonna use it! Assholes.
Wait, you're gonna use death?
Yeah. Homing bombs, ooh. Holy shit. Oh god almighty. Oh shit, yeah, it's mom again. I forgot about this. I know, right? Just leave my tear there.
You managed to down the mob without any damage to my street.
Oh shit, bitch.
Isaac.
Man, I'm trying to concentrate where my fucking tear is and where my fucking, where I'm running to. Yeah, I did. Shit was cool.
That entrance to the room looks so horrible.
Yeah. It looks like an asshole.
I know, right?
It looks so gross.
Like an asshole.
Oh god, the maze is a cross. Like the map. How's that sound? So hard, guys. Latchkey, look up. Oh wow, we definitely needed that. Cause our luck's been shit.
Oh, and another fucking devil room. I am gonna kill someone. I am gonna kill someone.
Look, this paw. I think you should go for the... I forgot what it's called, the 999.
Pentagram. Get the mark, increases damage.
Yeah! Azazel! I just got Azazel.
I hate everything.
I hate everything!
I've been trying for 5 hours to unlock Azazel and I'm not getting the devil rune.
I got him today. Not Azazel.
Cutch!
I'm not getting the fucking devil runes at all. I've gotten one so far in 5 hours of play.
Oh. They increase chances if you just don't get hit by the boss. So if you fuck up early, or if it doesn't give you a devil room early, I say just restart.
I just got placed. Combined with the laser.
Maybe I should hop on the game as well. Maybe it's a good RNG this time as well. Oh, not fun of Why are you guys so fucking long?
Guy in the chat's like, the fucking RNG goes away.
Oh man. Yeah, this is ridiculous.
It's slightly unbelievable.
Great. I instantly go into a big fly room. That's my first room. Aaron Jesus, please.
Book of Belial, get.
I get the fat protector. No, yes. I hate everything. Oh, no.
Broken remote. It's broken.
Oh, okay. I hate you. There we go, mysterious. That's the base number.
Oh shit, okay. Don't touch that. Dude, what the fuck was that? What does the tower do again?
Tower bunch of bombs.
Huh?
Bunch of bombs.
Okay, what about the devil?
Increases your strength for that room.
Ooh.
No, yeah.
All the hairstyles! And that was our second run! That's what happens when you play the game on super hard mode and you need to use all the skill.
You played it on normal, man.
What are you talking about? Yeah, but I had RNG up the ass, man. I had to like make the best out of like such shit fucking loadout. What are you talking about, mate? You see how I had to put that fucking tear on Mum's heart and then just move? Shit. Well, that was a great first time experience with Isaac. Hell yeah! Is it nearly 8 o'clock yet, Ailsa time?
6 hours left.
6 hours left? Wow, really? Holy shit.
2:35 now.
Sweet, sweet, sweet. So hard, oh my god, Isaac. Yeah, Mum's, actually, but on a serious note, Mum's heart, if I didn't have that, like, you know, like, I could actually control the heart, the tear, and just place it in the middle. If I didn't have that, Mum's heart would have been a bitch. Because looking at that whole kind of like, you know, you're managing your heart, your tear direction while also, you know, surviving in that whole kind of pattern of like red blood tear things that she spurts out. It's crazy, man.
Yeah, it looks like Mum's heart in this game would totally shit on Mum's heart in the other game.
Oh, it does. Yes. It really does.
Oh, you guys just wait till you see the Isaac one and shit.
Now I'll fucking smash it! I'll get it right now and smash it, mate! What are you talking about? What are you talking about? I'll smash it! I'll get that guppy! I'll get that devil shit!
Don't even fucking know what-
I don't even know what the fuck it is, but man, don't change the fact that I fucking smashed it!
Oh, I just went into my fucking boss fight without my gold room, yeah. That's a good idea.
Oh, that was funny.
But you know what? I actually got skills!
Likewise. Get fucked.
You got fucking RNG!
Nah, man. Look at it. Best streak, too. How many times did I play this game? 2 times. Look at that shit.
How many fucking devil and angel rooms did you get?
Like, one?
Uh-huh.
Shit, man.
I got like one angel room.
I got one.
Jesus, Jane, God. Learn how to like understand the game so you can like maximize each room and level. God.
You got like one angel room per floor.
What are you talking about?
You actually did.
No!